Hello world, and we are back in Wobbland Orange. In our Pepe Emma campaign as the allies. The combat turn was decent for us. The best thing was that the battleship Fuso sank from one torpedo. We put a week into her one. We put a torpedo into her a week before. And we are on the 20th June 1922. First, we're gonna save the turn. Yeah, torpedoes are deadly. Yes, they are. They can be. So, on the west coast, more and more repair for our destroyer fleet. Very well. Of Air Force is slightly increasing experience, it seems. We bring in, yes, we bring them back to repair and refit. So 2-2, yeah, you should be okay with sailing one hex there. Then stay there please for the turn. Yeah, so you should be there to refuel him, replenish him at sea. AP to Midway. Midway don't seem problem with harbor with submarines, and we have some mines left there. Very well. Okay. Move one hex further, and you are moving two hexes further, then you can replenish him too. The short-ranged destroyer mine layer. Maybe I guess I have to send some AKs with them or so, or I don't want to send an AO with them for replenishment. Okay, what do we do against submarines there? Did it really hit a mine? That's okay, that's interesting. Nothing said there. I overlooked it again. Yeah, can retreat us core out of Tinsian. No, it encounters minefield at Pearl Harbor. Mine hits one on fire. Yeah, it's dead. It's dead, son. Yeah, we bring out our minesweeper. SW warfare, where it is. As combat. So minesweepers, yeah, most of them are repaired. 1, 2, 3, 4. Retirement and cruise speed should be okay. Replenishment, yep. Send the other SW 1, 2, 3, 4. Retirement, cruise speed. And SW again. One, two, three, four. Time and cruise speed again. Some damage, but we have at least some depth charges, and with this amount of MSW in the area, we should hit it. We have not a lot of DDs there, but that's not such a big of a deal. We don't need our battleships at the offensive at the moment anyway. or on the offensive. But I have definitely to bring in some more destroyers. So, but the repairs are running very well. Good. Good, good, good. Submarines are, where are they? They are, oh, very nearly Japan at the moment. Very well. I guess they can do that. What's the situation around Palmyra? Loading supplies. Christmas Island, I guess you are can cancel loading supplies and sail to Palmyra to load supplies there, but you can replenish. Okay, you are replenished already. I guess the ship replenished too. Yes, it did. Say AS here is sailing to Canton on cruise speed. Full speed, please. 1212. And then. He can return to Auckland and get repairs there or to Sydney. And then I will send some. Through the Bandan Sea into the Philippine Sea. Over Okinawa to Shanghai. All or nothing. Yeah, we can spare one AS at least. Good. Baker Island. Oop. Okay, so we have some supplies there left to take. Yeah, you can take that until it's completely dry. Canton Island, building up fortifications, Pago, you are loading troops and then move to Canton Island and you need at least another turn, if not more. Palmyra is mined, yes, very well, then we can mine Canton Island. Interestingly, it's not an atoll, so it, I guess it's forest. From what I see here, so maybe twice the amount of assault value in defense. There we are building fortifications on Fuji. Mm-hmm. There are, yeah. Dock, replenish, and then load only troops, please. Yeah, load this unit. Please load this unit. Do not unload. Load the French headquarter, please. Mein Gott. So you are out. Yeah, on. Yeah, to Maori Island. Very well. What do we have in Auckland? Same as always, they are arriving at Auckland very fast. You here are, yeah, you are loading for Auckland. You can be ready there in a minute or next day. Repairing an AP in Sydney. Okay. Well, why didn't you reach Melbourne? Okay, whatever. Good. Marching in Australia. What's with our ships? Yes, they should reach it. And you can reach. No, you don't reach Darwin. Can you reach Port Moresby? Wow. And go to, yeah, okay, 4, 5, 6, okay, 15 you can replenish once it's a day. No submarine at Darwin, at least I didn't see any. We have an APC here. Okay, we loaded the battalions and bring them into the back of the Indian Ocean. Very well. Okay, bring in the tankers and AKs from the Dutch East Islands. You can transform one of them into another task force. Good. Okay, how many political points do we have? 155. Okay, ships sighted 2 moving southwest. Yeah, so it's moving to Darwin, I guess. But what are the ships doing? Two ships? How fast are you? I think not fast enough. 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so that's days on 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. You are southwest of Thurston Island. 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so we need 3 days to reach Aru Island. Oh, it's not an enemy invasion force for Australia, is it? You don't do that to me, boy. That would be, well, it would be interesting. But our troops are on the march. I mean, not a lot of troops. The best troops, yeah, 2 divisions are on the march to Darwin, but that's need a lot of time. Darwin is plain. We will see. We will see. Back to Darwin. Derby. Move to Derby. But don't auto disband, right? No. You move out to transport to Derby. Not so sure if he really comes for us here, but well, it could be this high sea fleet. We only see 2 ships, but would be a little bit questionable for me. How much the Kandari garrison? 121 points, that's practically all of it. Dock and replenish and retire. No, not. No, please. Human control. Disband. Disband, it's the best. I mean, if he sees it, it's okay. Yeah, we can bring the tribal garrison. Yeah. Okay. Southeast Asia. And the base for Southeast Asia. So you are loading dock and load only troops as Dutch base force, and you are load only troops the garrison, please. So what's left? The garrison is a little bit left. It's now it's nothing left, but they're completely loaded. But you no, exit. You are moving to Tarakan. You're moving to Tarakan, please. Isn't yes. Sorabaya is your home. Harbor. Unload and retire on full speed. And you Sorabaya and move to Tarakan. Retirement, full speed, unload cargo and auto disband. Okay. So they should be loaded next turn and yeah, bring in these troops to Tarakan very fast. You are moving to Tarakan and will arrive in some day. You are returning to Sorabaya, okay. Hope that all of these supplies will flow into Tarakan one day. Maybe you can. Tarakan is your home base then, and moving to Balikpapan. One, two. Patrol. Full speed, yeah. Should be okay, yeah. You are. Moving there to Singapore and are empty. You are loading all supplies. Okay. You is Tarakan, but loading supplies. No, it's okay. If you stay there. Yeah. Okay. We have loaded the garrison of Sinkap Island. Unload for retirement. Yeah. Okay. You are the AK there and moving there. Where are ships out of Palembang? Oh, it's at unloading. Yeah, unloading troops. Oh, it's already at Singapore. Wow. You're at loading at Singapore. Okay, yeah. Okay. Loading. That's the Malaya Brigade. So you arrived just in time, it seems. You are then unloading. Ah, okay. Submarines, yes, you move to Hong Kong for speed. Suggested that did not found anything. Build up fortifications in Singapore, that's important. You are marching into Singapore. Next turn you will arrive. So you can get a better refit. I guess a little bit more strength. yeah, one of them are marching. You are marching to Bangkok. You are arriving in some turns in Hong Kong. Refuel, okay. You move to Hong Kong too. On full speed. Okay, Hong Kong itself, the SS there in it is repaired. You are repaired. Move south of Taipan, and Asa can have sub patrol 2. Ah, it's a short ranged one. Okay. Yeah, since the short ranged one can get there, and the longer ranged one can get one hex more. Or it's the south east of Formosa. We reached Fuhao finally. Wenkao is. Yeah, filled with the units. Okay, the Chinese one is bad, but the French one is getting better. I didn't have the music on. Sorry for that. Here we are. I guess it sets the music here. Good. Okay, Shanghai is building up fortifications and then maybe the harbor. Our troops are moving into Yunnan and Chongqing. Yeah, Chongqing is questionable, it's not so important at the moment. Well, all of them are on the march. Good. Minesweeper, AK. What's the AK doing in. It's loading and then moving to Manila. Time and unload. Time and allowed full speed unload. How to disband Cameron Bay now? Okay. Good. We need another cargo group of the AK. Time and allowed full speed unload cargo. Do not auto disband. Load supplies here. And bring it into Manila. Good. Yes, here are our PGs. Yeah, retirement is on. This cruise on. That's okay. We brought the AK in. Flooding slow and fire slow. That's good. But we have some. Replenish from port, okay. Unload cargo, yes. 1000 tons of supply, very well. You are loading fuel. We have now 14,000 tons of supply in Manila. Fortifications 2 reached and increase build up. Very low fatigue and disruption on our units. So we keep on fighting. Very well. So Rangoon itself building up fortifications. We should get in more supplies there. Yes, it only takes a long time. Okay, 1% more in the First Indian Division. Good. Cars at Lido, yes, it will take some rest. Well, well. You are marching into towards Lido 2. The Space Force, very well. No more aircraft arrived. Wow, so many AKs. Wow. Oof. It's a Colombo. Well, maybe we need some at Karachi of some, we will see. In China. Oh no. Everything is going fine, it seems. Moving headquarters finally into Swato and Amoy. We're building up airfields very quickly, and then we can increase the fortifications at Amoy and at Swato. Cow, very well. You reached Wuhan tomorrow, it seems. One is over the river. Yeah, disruption. Yeah, it needs at least one day of rest. You will be over the river next day, so 1-2 days of rest. The Chinese corps didn't move. Maybe this deliberate attack throw us back in movement. So move to Tsingtao, please. We need you there as fast as possible. We can defend Tianjin with the 15th US Infantry Regiment and the 3rd Chinese B Division. Yeah, we should definitely defend them. Defend it. No build up needed anymore. We are in at the moment at fighting. Okay, or at combat. Build up fortifications very well. Oman. Yeah, increase it further. Yeah, it's everything is going fine here. Our ship in Shanghai is lowering flotation damage and system damage is okay for what we got. We will reach Tokyo tomorrow night or in the night. Yes, so the only really concerning are the 2 ships or more of the enemy task force towards Darwin, it seems. Well, at least we brought the battalions out. They are on full speed, so we should escape them with 4 hexes per day. Yeah. And then we can sail into Georgetown or so and continue marching on. Oh, I say they will never get out, or do they? Well, we will see. Haipong, happening fortifications, definitely. Cameron base very open, but well, we will see what we can do here. Definitely building Hong Kong up. Canton, yeah. Okay. Have you reached fortifications level of 3? Yes, finally. Fortifications level of 3 in Tsingtao. So this will give us a little bit more defensive capabilities. We have already good commanders in. 60 seems the best we can get with combat. I guess maybe a little bit more TOE here. They stay the same. So fortifications of 3 are decent for us here. Don't see more units moving into China. Very well. Okay, so then save it. And what's the intelligence report says to us? Army points, yeah, 1 to 10 for the Japanese. But even says are high losses for the Japanese at this point in time. Yeah, okay. Points lost in the ship sunk is, yeah, the Fuso with 150 points, yeah. Near Osaka and the 21-inch torpedo Mark 10. Luckily not the Mark 14 here. Yeah, Max 23 is not so modern. It's okay. Well, good endurance. 33 maneuverability. Yeah, armor is not so important because the guns outmatch the armor anyway. Durability wasn't so bad. But yeah. 14 incher. Uff. That would hurt. That would hurt. So what's with our 14 incher battleships in Pearl Harbor? The California? Yeah, you can see the California has 12, 14 incher at the same, like they have. I guess the Fuso has a little bit more range. Or 2,000-3,000 more range, if not more. We have endurance of 8,000, okay. And I guess what has said a full on of 3,000? 42 maneuverability. So we are more maneuverable but slower in the max speed, which always 23 or 21 means 4 hexes anyway per day. Armor wise, it seems that we are a little bit better. Yeah, we have a higher victory value even. And we have a lot of more secondary weaponry, it seems. It's 5 inches. So. They're 10, okay, they have 10, 15 inches. Yeah, okay. You can see that, and it's a little bit more diverse. They have one mount with 10 inches, so if you destroy this mount, they lose 10 guns. Yeah, we have a little bit more. Oh, they have more fuel. We have only 2,100 fuel in it. And wow, so they can get farther without needed refueling with an AO or something like that. But the endurance is near the same, okay. You have a little bit more armor, but this doesn't really matter at this point. Yeah, secondary weaponry isn't so bad, too. So, what was it, of California? Yeah. For 50 armor, 9 ammo, okay, yeah. Right side, okay, this are the same guns, but one times armored, one unarmored, okay. We have the 3 incher, near the same range. Yeah, it has even the better weaponry in secondary batteries, and more, it seems. Well, yeah, we have a high maneuverability, that's the point. Yep, okay. But this ship hit a mine. Yeah, how many mines do we have at Pearl Harbor? Oh, 170, okay. We should bring in some supplies there. 37,000 is okay for everything we have. Replacements allowed, okay. Well, okay. The only really worrying is 1,000 infos. In this info formation screen, nothing more is really interesting for us. The reinforcement Soviets are not active. It's okay. We don't have. Do we have next turn? Enough. Yeah, we have 30 points, 127. That's very good. And the fully fledged out battalion with 26. So maybe we really get assault strength up to 200 or something like that. Would be really nice to have that. We already reached Surabaya. Except for Dutch regiment. Okay, oh, why it's planning for battalion? Should play planning for Surabaya. Oh my god, I didn't reset it. Set all to Surabaya. Okay. How many AV do we have in Surabaya now? 329 and. Get 85, so 400. Yeah, increasing fortifications. Only if you need the port will increase to 9. But we will increase fortifications as far as high as possible, as fast as possible. Yeah. We get a lot of supplies. I think we get into Sorbaya, so we will see what's going on. Yeah, one day you will get moved to Singapore. Oh, finally, we one hex towards Madan. Oh my god, two hexes, two miles per day. Wow, you are fast, not. Okay, so the strategic map. Okay, Manchuria will be conquered. Yeah, the only force is. Don't even see the submarine at Port Moresby. Well, yeah. I think it's. Only problem is the force arrive towards Darwin. Invading Australia would be interesting, but well, not really worth it. I then can move over to Perth and move everything from Perth to Singapore, something like that, or even to Georgetown or so. Combat report. Yeah, so nighttime surface combat, devastating, but they wasted so many ammunition on one AK, so well, it was good for us. Yes, they will arrive at. The submarines will arrive at Shanghai in some time. Pearl Harbor mine hit was nice, but now he knows there's a minefield. The Liberty attack at Tientsin was good for us, definitely. He don't have a chance at this. Not a single time. Even if we move out 220 AV or so, or 250, it does not really matter. At Davao, it's okay. Manila was good. Tsingtao is a problem here. So we need the 250 AV definitely. But even that is more costly to him. Even the amount of guns lost is good for him, for us. And our grounder combat at Manila is very good. Or it's okay. It's getting worse. So we set them on March. Hopefully, he will move to Tsingtao. Operation report, Takao's airfield size 2, okay, Tientsin 1, and we say no, said no, Homan is expanding, Saigon is expanding the fortifications, and Kwai Lichin expands airfield to size 1. Really? I am not worried about that. You have at best 2 hexes range of latest 3 hexes range of naval search. This is phallic stones he produced in license from the British. So he purchased the license before the war started. At the moment they fly the old phallic stones with 2 hex range, so yeah, I will circumvent Kualin anyway. The Marshall Islands are not important here. Maybe truck, but even that's not important. Palau is not important. Marshall Islands could be more important if I want to fight for these islands anyway. I am more looking towards Manila and Formosa and the China-Korea land war, and then from there over Masan to Busan into the home islands. Maybe a separate landing into the home islands from another point into Amorio or something like that, where we have a good port or something like that. We will see, but that's a long time into the future. So combat is done, operation is done. Yeah, okay, so that's 3770 is here, it seems. Yeah, but 2 ships. Can't be 2 ships, but if it's more, then would be easier. Well, we will see. So Takamatsu, Shika, Kwailin. Okay, building up Kwailin. His forces to invade towards Canton or Fuyuchi. Maybe Matsui, Saipan, and Truk. Okay, so the outer layers of the empire, it seems. Takamatsu ist hier left of so west of Osaka, so it's a ship repair port, right? They have a shipyard for not so many. Okay, moving east. So they are bringing divisions back, or they are moving back to bring in divisions on another fight. Okay, interesting. Maybe it could be Saigon. Yeah. Weather says heavy precipitation in the Indian Ocean. Wonderful. Everything is good elsewhere except around Auckland. Well, it's New Zealand. It's weird anyway. It's weird anyway, so whatever. As long as you arrive at Murray Island and we can repair you, it's okay. In Murray Island, yeah. We need some conversions maybe. And there is only three. No, everything is fine. Okay. Yeah, everything is fine. So, thank you for watching. Servus and with many Stukas.